ashamed of it. The captain's fighting again. We need to get it together and quick.
I see him there.
Think you can take? Oi, tell us.
With all the talk about us merging camps with Nurren, there's no way there's gonna be enough grog to go round! Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you maggots. You ain't the only one. Oh yeah? Well, I bet I hate you more.
We'll sort out our differences when the war's won. Until then, shut your lips. We're in trouble. Someone's sneaking about. Our killers are...
We're free!
Wait! I smell something.
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fool's idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory! You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day. And more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
Thank you. distract them with a couple of laborers, then...
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Say what you will about the orcs. They understand power.
A pox on your forehead over them.
The wind warned me of you, man thing. But I fly on the wind, and I will bring your death with it! Never! Don't let up! Not before. Not now!
Somebody sneaking around.
I wonder how the hammer even got his name.
Wonder if it's his.
No order deserves to be strung along for this long.
Ratbags served his purpose. They ought to just kill him off.
Today it'd be a hell of a lot easier with more grog.
Thanks, Ranger.
Thank you.
All right, Worms. Welcome to the Black Gate. You'll be building our watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded.
Sir, do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of you, murderers and thieves. When I say rewarded, I mean I won't throw you to the categories.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
After so many years, I can't wait to see how much hatred the Dark Lord has saved up in his heart. He don't have a heart. When you get that powerful, you don't even bleed no more.
That's why I fought so hard.
The only blood I need is the blood of my enemies.
Distraction.
Why use your human sight to track the Uruk? I see more than any mortal.
Invoker so weak!
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of pole!
Trying to escape, we'll starve to death on the pole. Don't think you can get away. I will punish you myself. Fighting blade to blade. Man swine! A pity I have to kill you. You would make a strong slave.
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Deeper than. I've not seen him lately.
Please, you must go back and rescue my friends. They've been worked so hard they could barely stand.
Here, Gelar Mordor. These Aethildin, Starmoon, forged of Mithril, they hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
Thank you.
I think something just moved.
Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.
Sir, the situation is very confused. How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down! Sir, we're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board. Unless we stop him.
Was that you say? That was me showing the rest of you how to survive an attack.
Ruined my beautiful face, you did! Should have known it would happen. Now I'll ruin your corpse!
Together!
blade from his head!
Bleed from him!
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm! I like the sound. Boarded him! After him!
Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
The team of slaves finally escaped. That was my gift. Their first attempt would have been met with blood. Cut their legs at the knees. They can dig on stumps.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Walls are no obstacle for it.
That Nurion never ceases wandering.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
If you'd seen her, you'd know why. I've never seen a greater beauty.
Our rations are down. It must be a sneaky rat. Looks like an ill-fed frog.
The run's tracks lead us right into that Catagor cave.
There! It's on the run!
What manner of spell is this?
A loss, Talion.
You remember?
A few broken images, yes. And now I wish that I didn't.
Your family was...
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
escaping.
Uruk hunters. They must have tracked the Caragors here. Cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
He will remember Precious. We will make him.
Yours, Precious. We must have it back. We must have it.
Quiet. Quiet, Precious.
You could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
I saw you fighting earlier, and it was pathetic. Get better, or you'll be feeling my wrath before the enemy even gets you.
Keep your mouth shut!
Did you hear that? proper action.
Careful what you wish for. Might get some sooner than you think.
Still having trouble staying on your feet, slave?
Rats. Must have been rats. Living in it.
Clean out your ears! You're always hearing things. If you're not using your legs, maybe I'll just break them for you.
We need help.
To follow an order. What a liar!
Thank you, Ranger.
You know, I almost got set on fire the other day.
Sleep now, slave. There's more pain coming.
Too many Uruk talking about a sorcery.
You can sleep when you're dead, and you can die when we're done with you.
Trickery is the mark of a bloody coward.
That ranger is just
you've got to save us. Thank goodness.
Wait, I saw something. He's dead.
Get back here.
Chase him down. Kill the tar!
I can barely feel my feet, but I'll find the strength to run. Thank you, Ranger.
Thank you.
Some cowardly maggots are worried about the Tark. The boss should end their worrying by slashing their throats.
I see in Starmoon like Ephildium. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
This grog they have is a harsh but effective medicine.
These Uruk truly are twisted reflections of my kin.
Man swine!
Yeah,
you
again? Couldn't kill me, no. Gonna make you regret being spat out by your whore mother, I will.
Don't you move!
Sneaking about, and yet you can't see when you're outmatched.
On the breach!
Never defeated, Glove!
You'll never see me coming!
I'll have you next time. I'll have my revenge.
Get to the beach.
Warriors to show more than they can.
One whiff of you and I knew I must have your blood.
Yeah.